Hello everyone, welcome back to Positron Plays Horizon Zero Dawn. Here with Aloy, just kind of checking out the snow. Although while I was sitting here idle, playing with my settings, she did call it snow haze. Which is kind of an interesting thought, so. Quite sure what's up with that, but. So we gotta go look for Rost. Oh, okay. Try out training dummies. Oh, okay. Whoa! All right. So I've adjusted my audio a bit from some feedback I got. So game should be a little louder, and I should be a little quieter. In general, if the game turns out to be too loud, I'll adjust it again. It's a little tough figuring it out on the fly. But hopefully this ends up being a pretty good balance, so you can still hear me clearly, but. Game's not being drowned out either. Here we'll collect a whole bunch of stuff. Bam. And those sound effects should be pretty punchy. I didn't realize we had save points here. I just quit out last time and was relying on the autosave. So, let's see. We can craft here. What do I need? Oh, I actually don't have any stones. Okay.
Yes. Go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here?
That is a good question. I don't have a good feeling about this, though. I can tell you that much. God, this game is pretty. I've adjusted the recording a little as well. Hopefully get less of the bitrate eating it, essentially. My local recording ends up coming out great, but it's, you know, like 50 gigabytes or something, so. That does not upload to YouTube, so. I want to make sure that you guys get at least amount of pixelating as possible.
What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
He's probably not so thrilled that, you know, we're going to be heading out here. Hey, man.
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak.
Uh-oh.
I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you.
How to do sweet backflips.
Of course. Oh. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
Oh dear.
Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Yeah, what's going on here?
No, I'm fine.
You are so not fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proof?
Of course he is.
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the embrace?
Oh. Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grata follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so.
I love the facial animations. So good. Parts,
but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That's not ominous.
Ominous.
Thank you.
See you at the North Gate.
I'm actually going to tune up the voice. Whoops, that's photo mode. Yes. Which is an awesome feature, by the way. Let's tune up the voice a little bit here. I want to make sure that they're always on. Whoops, okay, look out. All right. So we're getting a bunch of options here. Strider sites, there's a couple of campsites. Well, we actually got a long way to go here to get down there. So there's main quests, side quests, and errands. Huh. Okay. Oh, yeah, I want to throw a waypoint down there. That's a really cool feature. Appreciate that. What else we got here? Quests, a bunch of other stuff as well. We have our notebook. Crafting, inventory, special items. Yeah, these are the things I think that's like some DLC stuff. Not DLC, but pre-order bonus stuff here. Sparker. We have kind of standard outfits. And I've got my three skills. Oh, wait, actually these didn't save. Let me do this again. Yeah, so I wanted Silent Strike. I wanted Silent Drop. I wanted Gatherer. There we go. It seems like a pretty good start. Lure call seems interesting. Lure a single enemy to your position. If that actually calls literally only single enemies, that seems pretty useful.
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong.
My guess is he thinks you don't have a choice. Campfire discovered. What? Oh, okay.
The embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving.
Well, theoretically.
2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was, and why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Shockwax root. I don't know what that is. Corruption glaze root. Rocks. I'm pretty much just gonna gather everything here. Okay, the more things I gather early on, probably the better. Wonder if we have a maximum to what we can carry. My guess is yes, but I don't know exactly what it is. I also have the I don't know, was that just telling me I could climb down? Yeah, drop to ledge. Okay. I also turn on the dynamic HUD. I've heard that's better. I think actually Rooster mentioned that when I was streaming last night, but actually missed one of his messages. Sorry, buddy. But yeah, I've heard the dynamic HUD is good for kind of keeping the immersion without losing pertinent information.
2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there.
Alright, so we got a long way to go. Place.
I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Why does she think the tribe's laws don't apply to her?
Why are you talking to yourself, dude? What is this? Oh, my rock inventory is full. Okay, well, that answers that question. The animation in this is... I'm kind of blown away, honestly. Everything is just, like, so... I don't know. It's just really nice. Alright, so we do have two objectives. Kind of want to go to Old Grotta first. Since that's kind of the side thing to do. Can I run as long as I want? Do I have any sort of stamina? I'm actually not sure. She does end up sounding pretty tired. Oh, they definitely see me. Buddy.
I can still get the upper hand.
Boy, they are a lot hardier. Oh, there we go. That was a good shot. Where you going, buddy? Oh, that was a terrible shot. You know what? Let's try to just hit this one. I'm kind of curious. Whoops. A watcher lens. Okay. You can see I'm already making really good use of that that silent strike ability, right? I think whenever I make a discovery, it's pops up a little thing on my map. It's kind of nice.
Would you not help me?
Yeah. I'm down.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can.
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first and it tore up my leg. I barely got away and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
The other interesting thing that I've noticed in games more recently is that it's nice that we've kind of gone a little bit past the point where people are shiny. We've kind of learned. Ooh. I'm never gonna make that shot. Oh my god, I actually did. we've kind of evolved past the point where people are super shiny. We're kind of reaching the technology level of knowing how to make more realistic skin and things like that. It's kind of crazy.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Alright. Let's see if I can go grab that fox there. And what is this here? I guess some things are automatically like translated. That's kind of neat. Ooh, what are you? You're a boar. Can I chase after you?
There's already a downed watcher here. That's interesting. I wonder if I could actually sneak up on those. Campfires seem pretty plentiful. I don't know if that's going to be a constant thing, but it's kind of nice. Nope. I am a terrible hunter. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. They might be a little hardier than I expected there. Alright, so this watcher gives me a little bit of concern here, yeah. I can maybe sneak up on one of them. Oh, that one, I honestly did not think I was gonna hit that one too, but. Gotcha. Oops. I startled the herd there, but they don't know what's going on yet. Well, that watcher might, though. Oh my, that is a lot of them. Oh god, okay, time to go. Yeah, you want some of this? Gotcha again. Oh man, that's so satisfying. I can't, like, oh god. It's like sheer joy. Now, I should know, I am not a god of aiming. I did leave the aim assist on. Oh, modify your weapons or outfits. Let's see, modify weapons. Oh, how do I... Oh, I didn't realize that's what I picked up. Yeah, pick up a damage thing. Equip a mod in a full slot, the old mod will be lost. Oh, it sounds like there's a skill to avoid that happening, okay. Oh, can I just put that in my outfit instead? That's interesting, I'll have to get used to how that works. Yeah, so I did leave the aim assist on, because, quite frankly, aiming with controller has never been my strong suit. But it's still damn satisfying to land those shots. Watcher lens. I actually want to make some more arrows if possible here. Oh, what did it say? It was a pouch upgrade? Huh. Oh, shoot. Startled that pig. Yeah, I do want to try to get some of those. I have no idea where I am also, but I'm assuming this shock whack root and stuff is for, like, you know, like electric elemental stuff, or, you know, like there's a freeze one I've seen too, so I'm assuming that's what that all is. For blaze insurance. I don't have any blaze yet, right? Oh, those pigs are pretty beefy. Nope. I got it, but it's kind of in a bad place here.
Sorry to spoil your fun.
Alright, not good to stealth, but, you know. Getting the job done here. Although I really should try a stealth kill on one of these. Especially because this is, you know, the opportunity to do it. Yeah, this one doesn't see me. Friend. Gotcha. Oh, okay, so I have enough to craft the fire arrows here. Oh, I don't want to use those though. I do, however, want to go and see if I can modify here. Nope, guess not. Huh. That was strange, because I got like a, Oh, okay, shock traps. Takes blaze, health potions. It's a bunch of meat. Oh, so maybe these are just for resistances. Oh, I can just craft this. Takes metal shards and ridgewood. Oh man, well in that case. Resources satchel. I probably want to do the resources first. I can actually do this right now. Oh, that's cool that you can just kind of craft that stuff on your own. Fast travel pack. Huh. Yeah, what were these modifications? Huh. These are my resources. Alright, cool. Alright, that's some meat. Odd Grata. Metal shards. I would actually like a little more. There is one way out there. Looks like there's a campfire over there too that I haven't lit yet.
That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
Oh wait, where is that? Oh, right there. Okay.
Somebody, please! I'm surrounded.
Lady, you are not good with this whole stealth thing.
I need help.
Yeah, I'm getting there, but you need to just chill for a minute. Oh my god.
I'm stuck up here. I can't get down. Help!
Gotcha. Where's the other one? I know there's one more around here, too. Come on, buddy. Come on over. Uh-oh. Oh, I still got it, though. The others see me now. Blowing my cover, lady. Oh, missed. Not that time. Where's the other one? Right here.
Thanks for saving me from those machines.
Yeah, you're welcome, I think.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah. Man, lady, you are pushy.
I just want to thank you. Thank you. I thought those watchers were going to tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Yeah, what's a scrapper?
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
Alright. TMI.
I'm gonna lose you, Arana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
That just means he cares.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it, too. But then a watcher saw me and called his pack. By all, Mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
Takes practice.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
So that's Karst. Follow Arana's tracks. I do like that you can just place those ruins down there. Huh. Interesting. Well, that's pretty fancy.
Brew that up later.
Will you now? Oh, I want to check, resources. Yeah, I feel like this is a good idea. Oh, did I lose track of the, tracks? Oh, here we go. I'm never gonna be able to hit that boar.
Arana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Yes, the other things I know are striders so far, but I'm not sure what a scrapper is. I'm getting glimpses of it.
Mother's cradle.
Down by the water? Can they go in water?
The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
There we go. I think I accidentally deselected the track there.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Not quite yet. I mean, yes, but I want to find out where this thing is first. Ah, turkey. I do believe it was. Who are you? Hi. No, you don't want to talk? Okay. It's fine. It's a campfire here. Boy, where the hell did this thing go? Oh, turkey. Maybe it's more like a pheasant or something. A bonfire there. Got a turkey skin. That had some sort of properties on it. Huh, it's a rare. Oh, is that it up there? Yeah, it is. Alright, let's tag that sucker. Oh, we can see the different parts of it too, that's kind of neat. Boy, I could probably just kind of nail it from here.
There. Time to get that spear.
Nope, 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 nope. Boy, this thing seems like it has quite a bit of health to it. Well, that was a pretty good shot. Oh my, oh god.
I can get out of this.
Get myself up there.
Pass the test.
Oh, they are not happy. Hey, friends. How's it going? Oh, hello. Oh, I can knock it down. Yeah, we'll take all of that. You want some too? Oh, you're a dumb one. So am I. I want to nail that piece off of its back if I can. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, boy. Oh. Kind of burning through a lot of arrows here, but mostly getting the job done. So a lot of these things are wounded now. Gotcha. Oh, jeez, the other one's right here. Also, I keep trying to, I did level up there. I keep trying to lock on with, R3, which is, gives me the, whatchamacallit instead. No, I will, actually. I know this is probably getting silly, but I'm trying to adjust on the fly here. Yeah, I keep trying to hit R3 to target to, like, lock on. Oh, actually, is there a lock on in this? I'll find that out after. I have taken quite a bit of damage there. It's a very poor play. I think that green... that green indicator under my health bar is how much healing stuff I have. Nothing's just sawing away there. I nail right in that part.
Good.
There we go. Nice. Oh, nope, come back. Where'd it go? Oh, that one's not dead. Now it is. And that's the spear.
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Let's gather up my parts I got in here. A lot of modification parts. I wonder if I can break those down or anything like that at some point. I thought there was actually a part up here where I'd fallen. Can I use this? Oh, I can just walk across it. Okay. What's that down there? Actually, it might be some herbs. I should definitely go pick that up. They use quite a bit there. It does seem like I can kind of like slide down hills and stuff too, which is entertaining to me. There's a rabbit. Can I actually hit these with my spear, I wonder? I can. Okay, good. And I did level up. I should, grab a skill. I have a skill point here. This lure call sounds potentially pretty useful. So maybe I'll do that. From the tools menu, it says. Oh, it's the left arrow. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, there's a dead watcher over here too. I should craft some more arrows. I have the feeling I'm gonna be seeing this menu a lot. So a couple of things I want to do before we stop for the day here is I'd actually like to, let's see. Yeah, let's go turn this in. And can I get a marker on this one too? Oh, it has to be, okay, I see. It's weird. I'm not entirely sure exactly how it marks things just yet, but
stocking up.
I wonder if I can just nail this one. Ah, you know what? Whoops. That was not what I meant to do. There's a couple of you here.
You're down. The others haven't noticed.
Surprise! Nice. So it looks like these do have some special parts I can knock off as well. I'm not sure if I'm getting those from the stealth kills. I feel like the way it lights up and the way I'm getting the lens is that sometimes I'm getting those kind of like as freebies.
You're alert.
Oh, I didn't even realize there was. Oh, hello. Oh my god, that does a lot of damage. Holy crap. I knock you down? Gotcha, okay. Ooh. That was a little scary. These things are quite dangerous. Yeah, so I think what happens is, when you pick up those herbs, it's not just like a single use. It just fills up that bar, and then that bar will drain as much as it needs to get you back to full health. It's actually a really cool system.
Can't be too prepared.
Hello, Fox. Goodbye. Oh, yeah, okay, I gotcha. So I think that gathering resources thing gives me a little bit more on my herb gathering as well, which is really nice. Boy, this is actually, this is just enormous. Ah. Alright, that good enough. I wanted to get something out of that. I probably end up wanting to gather some resources at some point for those fast travel packs. I feel like that's going to be pretty useful because, good god. This world is enormous. That was one of these I think I've forgotten to loot. I don't really want to deal with these if I can avoid it.
They're angry.
Alright, that's all I cared about. As long as I got this guy. Oh, except this one. Gotcha. Uh-oh. Oh, that's like a blinding, like a flashbang type of thing. Pretty scary. God, these things just throw themselves at you. Yeah, if you want to see someone do perfect stealth, this is probably not the place to go. Especially once I know I can survive not being stealthy. Might as well hit the campfire here. Probably want to find a way to increase my medicine pouch capacity as well. It seems like it'll probably be pretty useful. Hey there.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back. Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
How do you know my name?
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost Arana,
Maybe we mentioned that. Or maybe it's just because we're kind of like the known outcast. So I think we got, we got a spear damage boost there and a whole bunch of experience. That's pretty nice. I think I'll actually, Gotcha. as I was going to say, I think I'll actually wrap up here for today. These episodes are gonna, they're gonna be longer episodes, but, I have to fine-tune my efficiency here at some point, but anyway, hope you enjoyed it. If you did, click like, helps a bunch. Please leave feedback. Like I said, it's a brand new recording setup. It's first time doing console recording, and the setup has been a little weird, so any feedback helps like a ton. Video quality, audio quality. If you want me to talk more, talk less. Like I said, this is probably a lot more casual than my standard LPs. They are longer episodes. And I might end up streaming some of this playthrough along the way, but of course the VODs would always be on YouTube. Anyway, yeah, that'll do it for now. Thanks for watching. See you soon.